Thank you, Mr. Speaker. Today on National Law Enforcement Appreciation Day, I rise to honor Frank Rogers, who has served the public in his role as Okanogan County Sheriff for the past 16 years. In his own words, Sheriff Rogers bleeds cop. He spent the past three decades in the northern part of my district working to improve his community and promoting camaraderie among different law enforcement agencies. From solving burglaries and violent crime cases to helping evacuate those affected by devastating wildfires, Frank has been dedicated to his friends and neighbors. Also known as Sheriff Batman, he acted as a superhero for the people of Okanogan County. Sheriff Rogers signed off for the last time on December 31st, and I know he is excited to spend more time with his wife, Manette, and his family. I urge my colleagues to join me in congratulating him on a successful career and wishing him all the best in the future. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I yield back.